we can join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Prove it. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Ah!
Naturally. To think I would buy such things. Huh? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your purchase. To hunger is to be alive. Sorry, but I do not give discounts. Delighted to. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet. Seeking something in particular? Thank you for your patronage! Thanks to your consistent patronage, which I've expended my services. Seeking something in particular? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Bits and bobs? I see. To hunger. Used to be alive. Delighted to. Thank you for your patronage.
Got a long way to go. Thank you.
the children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. Destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Ah! stop it somehow. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Ah, yes, yes. Your coin. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Thank you. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
You wish to make a purchase? These hands are more dexterous than one might think. One moment, please. Food is life.
Please come again.
lacking something in particular? Pay me no mind. Au revoir.